face is made out of marble and the head is made out of bronze. The good part is that we get to put it in place. Nobody knew all the effort, all the little ants that's running behind the scene to put this statue in place.